Venturing out of the moist, matted bush, it often cocks its tail vertically.